Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear. The trouble it might drag you down.
Favorite food that dad cooks, especially now that I have tried it in Brazil, is feijoada and collard greens.
My favorite food that dad cooks now is probably the pulled pork. I mean, smoked.
My favorite thing that he cooks is either the feijoada or the rack of ribs.
Did I get from dad? I think I got my big head, my eyes, my passion for South America, and passion for learning as well.
I think I got my work ethic and being conscientious from dad.
I got my eyes from dad and my skin tone. Luckily, I like it. And I think a love, I guess, interest for other cultures and languages. And then I think some of his problem-solving skills and what I call calmness during the storm. When things get crazy, he's still pretty calm. I try to do that.
I wish I got from him how calm he can always be.
What I wish I got from Dad is more of his ability to be calm and deal with situations. More of his patience. Wish I had his long, skinny legs.
What I wish I got from Dad was probably his sense of purpose and direction. I think not many people in life know what they want to do by the time they're 12, but he did, and that's really impressive. I have lots of favorite little memories when it comes to Dad, but I think one of the best is whenever I had trouble with math class in high school, he would help me out even though he hadn't done it in 40 years and he could barely remember. When I was in tears, he did his best to help me out, and I really appreciated that.
I think one of the memories that stands out the most is kind of a collection of memories, but anytime that I have a problem, even if it's small, even if it's big, Dad's always there to problem solve and realistically sit down and look at things and help. And that's been pretty good.
I have to say my favorite memory of Dad is playing golf from the very, very beginning, all the times. Happy Father's Day.